What are you doing, Mr. Stark?
You're supposed to be locating the Tesseract.
We are. The model's locked, and we're sweeping for the signature now.
Yeah, let me get your cube back.
What is Phase 2?
Phase 2 is S.H.I.E.L.D. uses the cube to make weapons.
Did you know about this?
You want to think about removing yourself from this environment, Doc? Loki is manipulating
you. I'd like to know why S.H.I.E.L.D. is using the Tesseract to build weapons of mass destruction.
Transport 6650 Bravo, please relay confirm codes. What's your haul? Over.
Mercenaries to carry out evil plan. Over.
Death in America is on threat.
We all are. She was really that naive. She monitors potential threats.
A big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius billionaire philanthropist.
Excuse me, do we come to your planet and blow stuff up?
You need to step away.
Sorry, kids, you don't get to see my party trick after all.
Bruce, you gotta fight it.
Alright guys, welcome to the next episode. I think we're supposed to run. Oh yeah, we are. I think he tripped. Oh! What an idiot.
That one's on me.
Anyway, like I was saying, welcome to the next episode of LEGO Marvel Avengers. Stop for nothing now.
We are not your enemies, Banner. Try to think.
Hulk versus Thor again. Fish slap.
We need full evac on the lower hangar bay.
Grenade!
Is that supposed to be funny?
Now we're talking.
We got a perimeter breach. Hostiles are in S.H.I.E.L.D. gear. Call outs at every junction.
About to get better.
Whoops, confused Hill for one of the bad guys. Couldn't get that shot off. Seven guys this time. It's a gas arrow. Ooh, it got healed. Nine guys this time. Thankfully, these guys go down in like one hit. Loving that. Oh, he finally got us. Waited. I thought it was gonna keep shooting while we were gone. Uh-oh.
Sir, we've lost all power in engine one.
Martin, he took out our systems. He's headed for the detention level. Does anybody copy?
This is Agent Romanoff. You copy?
Alright, we got the hard guys back again.
Access granted.
What is this little mini game? Mix and match. Oh, then it has to be this one and this one. That one and that. Lovely. Heck, I'm invisible.
Access granted.
All right, here we go again. It's different.
Put on the suit.
Yeah. Engine 3. I'll meet you there.
Escort 6-0, proceed to Wishbone and engage hostile. Don't get too close.
Stanley, at your service. Do I get myself in these crazy situations. Get off of me, you big ape! No!
See what you got. I need you to get to that engine control panel and tell me which relays are in overload position.
That is a long way away.
Let's see what we got.
No, I didn't want to touch that. It's a horrible place for it to be put. Keep up, Iron Man. That's Captain America.
Let's keep him occupied.
Sure about this?
Escort 6-0, do you copy? I repeat, do you copy?
Oh, there goes Stanley. Captain America is just leaping for the bars that aren't there. You boys are too late.
It seems to run on some form of electricity.
Well, you're not wrong.
Move.
I'm gonna have to get in there and push.
Doc, we're losing altitude.
Yeah, noticed.
Are you ever not going to fall for that? Humans think us immortal. Should we test that?
Move away, please. You like this? Even I don't know what it does. You want to find out?
No!
All right, guys, that brings us to the end of another episode. That was a pretty fun episode. Lots to do. I quite enjoyed running away from the Hulk, but not so much when I fell down that vent. Anyway, guys, if you have enjoyed the episode, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see everybody on the next one. Stick around for the end bit that these Marvel games always have.
You're going to lose. You lack conviction.
I don't think I'm...
So that's what it does.
Guess he never did get you to sign them.
That was an idea.
Stark knows this.
Called the Avengers Initiative. The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people. See if they could become something more. Phil Coulson died still believing in that idea. In heroes.
I'm not marching a Fury's fife. Neither am I. Right now, we gotta put that behind us and get this done. Now, Loki needs a power source. If we can put together a list...
Metapersonal. He wants to beat us, he wants to be seen doing it. He wants an audience.
This is opening night, and Loki, he's a full-tilt diva. He wants flowers, he wants parades, he wants a monument built to the skies with his name plastered.
The final battle tomorrow. Bye.
Regular gaming.